for Michigan. Amanda Curry of Georgia is first up on the beam.
Fight series. She had a rough time on bars, and sometimes that can be very difficult coming back from a routine like that and coming on to the balance beam. So far, she looks like she's handling it well.
2 years ago, Georgia was in a similar position, but three falls on the beam cost them the national championship to UCLA.
Great routine so far, preparing for a dismount.